When you collaborate on a document, you can use change tracking to easily see everyone's edits. To turn on change tracking, choose Edit, Track Changes. Now, when you edit the document, vertical lines called change bars appear on the left, making it easy to see where the changes are. To show details about the changes, click Tracking Bubbles in the control bar and choose Show All. To change the color used for your edits, click the Action pop-up menu, choose Author Color, and then pick a color. When you send the document to someone else, Pages automatically uses a different color for the new author's edits. At any time, you can review the edits and accept or reject them. To accept or reject a specific edit, just click the Accept or Reject button in the Change bubble. To accept or reject all the edits made in the document, click the Action pop-up menu and select Accept All Changes or Reject All Changes. You can also add comments to a document without making changes to it. Just select the area where you want to add a comment and click the comment icon in the toolbar. Then, just type in your comments in the bubble that appears.